keep climbing. If you let your hands off those rocks for a second, you'll begin to fall. No more making excuses while you're at the bottom. You have to keep climbing. You must understand that your life is on the line. Every single day, you wake up and you get out of your bed. There's competition racing to get to the top of that mountain. What are you gonna do to be the winner? How much time would you put in? How much blood, sweat, and tears are you willing to lose? Look yourself in the mirror. Ask yourself, if not now, then when? It doesn't matter if you have a plan. The only thing matters is the passion that you have in your heart. The only thing matters is that child, your family, the people that's depending on you the most. Doesn't matter if you have high expectations. It doesn't matter if you just talk about it. You have to write these things down. You have to paint this picture in your head. Ask yourself, what does the top look like? Keep climbing. Yes, there may be rocks falling down on you, trying to hold you down, but you must keep fighting. You must understand that you will fail sometime. You must understand that your hands may slip off those rocks. You must understand that while you're climbing, you cannot see the top, but you must know that it's beautiful. You must know that it's worth it, because that is the very thing that keeps you going. Don't look to the left and see what the other man's doing. Don't look to the right and see what the other man's planning. Because your gift is your gift. Show the world that stamina. Show the world how strong you really are. Don't be the person that just talks about it. Don't be the person that just reads about other people's success. Write your own story and place that book at the top of the mountain. We must dream and make it a reality. Keep climbing.
Above all, highly adaptable.